Six office waste, defects number four, and over complexity. I think what I would consider this office waste is trying to figure out how to design these rooms to make them to where they are more profitable and more convenient for people to stay in.